There are those who look into the eyes of another and see opportunity. A soul to corrupt and twist. Their stories are the ones we fear. And there are those who see potential. The light within the soul. A chance to lift someone up to achieve the impossible. Their stories rise to legend. So tell me, what do you see in Quill? Because her story depends on you.
Kicking off our new state of play, Quill. Moss 2 is currently in development for PSVR. We've got some more exciting updates today, so let's keep it going. Here's a flashy new multiplayer shooter from the team at Illphonic. Was your first look at Arcada Get It, which begins early access today for PlayStation 5. Tribes of Midgard arrives later this month. Let's get a sneak peek at the post-launch plans for this addictive action RPG from Norsefell Games.
Hi, I'm Sydney from Norsefell, and I'm here to tell you more about how Tribes of Midgard will grow even bigger after launch with free season updates. Tribes of Midgard is a 10-player survival action RPG where you play as an Einherjar, a legendary Viking warrior revived by Odin himself to stop Ragnarok. There are two primary game modes, the session-based saga mode and the endless survival mode, that are all about exploring Midgard, powering up your character, and fortifying your home village to stand against giants bent on destroying the seat of Yggdrasil. New seasonal updates will change the way you play and add challenges for you and your tribe to overcome. The game launches with Season 1, The Wolf Saga. It includes new classes, exclusive loot, and a powerful new boss. There will be 8 different classes to unlock and choose from. Let's take a quick look at the Ranger, one of our 2 starting classes. As you gain levels, you unlock game-changing abilities in your class skill tree to match your playstyle, like the lightning-fast quickshot or the powerful slowpoke. Because classes are complementary, it's fun to have a bit of everything in your tribe. We're excited to see how your strategies will change as classes expand in future updates. Season 1 also introduces runes, which give you new special powers to customize your character even more. The Wolf Saga will launch with 30 runes, including the Might of Mjolnir, which adds powerful chain lightning arcs to your attacks. You can use multiple runes together, and the effects can get pretty wild. You'll end up with different rune combinations each session, so you'll always have new ways to experiment. Last but not least, the biggest part of every season are Saga Quests, a series of quests that will bring you across Midgard. In Season 1 Saga, you'll unlock the ability to access a mysterious lair and face down your most powerful challenge yet. And the more dangerous foes you take on, the greater the reward. Speaking of great rewards, the Wolf Saga is stacked with season-exclusive weapons, armor sets, and truly mighty companions. I love this guy. This saga is only the beginning. Tribes of Midgard will keep expanding with more seasons that explore different parts of Norse mythology and add even more to the game. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in Midgard soon on July 27th.
Port city's as good as lost. Must you go back?
I must go back in order to end all this.
Up next, what do you get when you mix fighting games and battle royale?
Ancient legends are told. Of the battle between demons and hunters.
Hi everyone, I'm John Georgie from Mantisco, and on behalf of our studio, I am thrilled to welcome you to the world of Hunter's Arena. In this mystical world, you will play as hunters who must fight deadly demons as well as other online players in order to survive. As a skillful hunter, you will master powerful swordplay and martial arts, and will be constantly tested of your skills of precise timing and fast decision making. However, don't forget to have a little fun on your journey by customizing your weapons from disco balls to rubber ducks. As you explore our expansive maps, you will be able to explore dungeons and slay ancient demons to level up. We look forward to seeing your personalized strategies on your hunt. Another huge threat to look out for is none other than one of your own, a hunter. Always have different strategies in mind and use the environment around you when facing your enemies. Utilize bushes for ambush or drop strike from higher grounds to unleash a lethal blow on unexpecting enemy players. Hunter's Arena features two battle royale modes, solo and trio. In solo mode, you will solely take on other enemy players as well as deadly demons lurking behind your back in a 30-player free-for-all. In trio mode, you'll be able to team up with your friends, where focusing on teamwork and planning out strategies are crucial in achieving victory. There is so much more to experience in this fascinating world. I can't wait for you to encounter the countless dangers waiting in Hunter's Arena when it launches next month on PS4 and PS5. Thank you for joining me today, and I will see you all soon on Hunter's Arena.
Jump into battle royale action when Hunter's Arena Legends arrives on PS4 and PS5 next month. PlayStation Plus members will be able to download the PS4 and PS5 versions at no extra cost starting August 3rd. Ever wanted to explore an alien planet? Then this next game is for you.
This is Jet the Far Shore, created by Super Brothers and Pine Scented, with a score by Scientific. In Jet, you play as May, one of a unit of aviator scientists who embark on an interstellar trip and alight on a mythic ocean planet, where they dream of securing a future for their species. We aspired to create a video game to express our own feelings of awe when we look up at the starry sky. Jet is all about motion, whether it's weaving through trees or jumping over obstacles. I love that sense of speeding through a remarkable natural space under a grand sky, and suddenly being in someone's helmet, boots on the ground. Jet's premise involves exploration and discovery. However, our design doesn't rely on combat or resource extraction, and the characters go to some lengths to tread lightly, giving indigenous wildlife a wide berth, striving to adapt and avoid conflict. As a Jet Scout, you'll inspect living things and employ your Jet's tools to figure out what makes them tick. Occasionally, you'll run into trouble, and you'll have to use everything at your disposal to emerge unscathed. Over the years, we've contemplated what might be on the minds of interstellar explorers, what might propel them, and what might haunt them. And so our story provides an occasional glimpse into May's dreams, memories, and visions. At heart, Jet is a laid-back and enjoyable exploratory action-adventure set within an intriguing new science fiction cosmos. Jet has had a long road. For a few years, there were only three of us. Since then, this vision has been sharpened and bolstered by an all-star squad. We hope you'll embark with us.
Let's check in with our friends at Sega for more on two upcoming adventures.
A mansion. Is this the place?
I'm scared.
It's okay. I'm with you. I'll keep you safe. The demon scent is growing stronger.
The door! It just closed on its own! You saw it, right?
I don't care who! Just come and fight me! Whoever shows up will be my next prey!
I'm a demon slayer! Rank Mizunotos! Tanjiro Kamado!
Here I come!
And he's wielding Nichirin swords! Is he with the Demon Slayer Corps?
Zenitsu?
He's not just pretending. He's really out cold.
Thunder breathing. First form. Thunderclap and flash.
It's gonna feel so good to rip such a huge target to shreds!
How could this human wound me?
Let's go. I'm not giving up. Not ever! Keep moving forward. Stay sharp. Give it everything you've got. You can do it!
I'll get my hands on that rare blood and reclaim my rightful place among the 12 Kizuki.
Yes, I've got him now.
Your Honor. In a warehouse, about 3 days ago, a body turned up in Yokohama. Oh, maybe you hadn't heard that.
You mean it's revenge? In that case, could he possibly have hired someone else to kill the guy in his stead?
As for my request, I'd like to see what you can find out. Miko Shiba's murder is too suspicious.
Suspicious? Dang.
Get him, Yagami bot! Take a nap! This race is mine! Let's fly! Go!
I believe in you, buddy.
Watch this!
Believe me, I'm just as clueless as you are, much as I hate to admit it.
They said to tell you, this is your final warning.
They've been spying on me?
I guess we couldn't ask for a better piece of bait.
What the hell do you think you're doing? This has nothing to do with her.
Stop! Kelowna!
Our next game was revealed just a few weeks ago. Time for a closer look at the expanded and enhanced Death Stranding Director's Cut, coming soon to PS5.
Once there was an explosion, a bang which gave rise to life as we know it. Then came the next explosion, an explosion that will be our last.
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Rebuilding America isn't gonna get rid of the BTs.
But at least we'll have hope.
I'm a porter. I don't care about connecting anything.
You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding.
I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Deathloop hits PS5 on September 14th. Let's check out an extended gameplay demo of Bethesda and Arkane's Violent Vision.
Kill me.
It's fun. I've been cutting short your meaningless rampages for some time.
It's totally normal. Death is a typical physiological experience in this place.
I hate to break it to you, but there is nothing normal about this fucking island.
Oh, I'm shit! Here.
What?
Woo-hoo-hoo. You're gonna give me that attitude?
Same day, which means I already know what's going to happen. Am I supposed to do this every day for the rest of my life? Fuck that! I'm breaking this loop.
I'm Dinga, game director at Arcane Lyon, and I'm here to give you a special look at Deathloop. You are cold. You're stuck in a time loop on the island of Black Reef where everybody wants you dead. To escape, you'll have to take out 8 targets known as the Visionaries before the day repeats. Also, one of your targets, Juliana, is in the business of hunting you down. Fail to kill the target or die, and the day starts over.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
But every loop is an opportunity. With every cycle, you will learn more about the Visionaries and the secrets of the island by exploring and observing. You will discover their habits and secrets, using that knowledge to progress through the story. Let's jump into a mission several hours into the game to see Colt take on the Visionary, Alexis, the Wolf, Dorsey. At this point, you have already learned from a previous loop that Alexis plans to give a speech at his well-guarded masquerade party. Let's use that intel to identify Alexis and take him down.
I was just thinking.
I want to know what the fuck is going on.
Oh, you don't want that. You're looking for purpose.
I'm looking for the fastest way out of this place.
There are rules, Colt, and sometimes people bend the rules, and sometimes they break them.
Blah, 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 blah.
Were you talking when I was talking?
I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
I've thought about it, and I think I'm doing everyone here a favor by ending this.
So what happens when you break the loop? Seriously, I want your theories.
Everything goes back to normal, obviously.
Normal? You have absolutely no fucking idea what will happen.
True, but I know one way to find out.
Dying isn't the end. Reprise is one of the powers you can unlock. It allows you to die and rewind twice before the loop restarts. You have also seen Carnesis, that allows you to yank enemies around and shift the short-range teleport.
Hey! We killed you!
Colt, you need my help.
No, I'm fine.
You keep getting yourself killed.
Can you stay still for a second?
Oh, shit!
Here's where Colt died. You can absorb your body to regain Residium, a resource that allows you to save your favorite weapons and abilities between loops. Over time, you will build an arsenal of weapons, abilities, and upgrades that you can mix and match between missions to suit your playstyle or the needs of a specific task. We use the haptic feedback and the adaptive trigger of the PS5's DualSense controller to bring an extra layer of immersion to your experience. Every movement feels different, and weapons express their personality in the palm of your hands.
Very impressive. I'm clapping with one hand.
Don't stop there. Put them both together. The body count is gonna get high.
To Alexis's party. I found another way in. Through the window?
No.
On the cliff?
No, I'm not climbing on any cliff or window. Just shut up! Keep your eyes open.
There's always multiple ways to approach a target, and we just learned of one. A back entrance to the mansion. Conversations like this happen all over Black Reef, and it often pays to stop and listen.
Thank you.
backwards?
That alert means your rival, Juliana, has invaded your game. Controlled by another player or the AI, she's the real deal. You'll have to be extra vigilant when she's on the hunt.
It's about time!
Wow! I didn't know you liked to party.
Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
I'll smoke anywhere, man. I'll smoke at the doctor's office. I'll smoke at a funeral. I'll smoke when people are eating their breakfast right next to me. Fuck your friend! You know what I'm saying?
The wolves play a sick game. Whoever fails to impress the others with their evil deeds goes into the grinder and onto the dinner menu. Let's see if we can rig the outcome. It could be Alexis, but it could also be another masked speaker. So let's hear him out and not take the shot.
There were deaths, lawsuits, whatever. Profits far outstretched our small legal fees. We made millions that year. Cheap bastards who died, they could have afforded it. If it was important enough.
Arrogant, cruel, no regard for others. Yeah, that's definitely Alexis. And yup. Alexis just dropped an upgrade to the Carnesis power and a hefty dose of Residium. Time to get the hell out of him.
Call me like this all the time, Julie.
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once.
That's a wrap for today. But we'll be back with more breaking news and updates before you know it. See you soon.